my poem Preemptive Strikes. Dedicated to peaceful world where talks can resolve conflicts before they arise. Preemptive strikes are hazardous intention, just based on doubts and speculations, bypassing rule of law and proof of conviction, punish and kill innocent victims of manipulations. It strikes the slaves, employees, citizens, destroy countries, communities, and villages to reinforce chosen's grip on power and the process. Majority always suffer for minority success. It is the buzzword of the media military might. Proof of conviction, just another obligation set aside. But preemptive heart begets constructive mind, strikes at the cause of sufferings inside. Preemptive talks can resolve conflicts before they rise, renewing contracts before lockouts and strikes, handling disputes local or global alike, caring for each other, sharing burden of life, without military genocide of human rights. Poems by Kulke. Evangelism led to colonialism and domination, dividing people, leading to endless fortified borders around the world, guarding ideology and religion. As the world tries to shed differences and live as democratic United Nations, expansion of monarchy and NATO, North Atlantic Treaty Organization, is UN's destruction. World must act united against superpower alliance, acting like a rogue country possessing most weapons of mass destruction. God saves our world. God bless world citizens.